What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to download and install VS Code on a Windows operating system. So let's dive directly to the installation. So to install it, open up your browser and on the URL bar type in code.visualstudio.com and hit enter. This opens up the official site of Visual Studio Code where you can download the installer. Here it automatically identifies my Windows operating system. If you want to download it for a different operating system other than the Windows, you can click the down arrow and select the option for your operating system. So to download it for Windows, simply click on download for Windows and wait for a couple of seconds until the setup for the installer is fully downloaded. Once it finished downloading, click on open folder. Now double click on this setup file to install. Here simply accept the agreement and click on next. Now keep the default location as it is and click on next. Again next. Here it's important to check the first option to create a desktop icon. And check this option to add the open with code action to Windows Explorer file context menu. And finally, check this option to enable the same action for directory context menu. And then click on next. Now simply click on install and it's gonna start installing. And finally click on finish. This launches the Visual Studio Code. So we have Visual Studio Code ready for coding in our system. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.